Hey there. The digital army of 10,000 bots sounds like a scene from a sci-fi movie, but in the cybersecurity world, it is a very real phenomenon. Meet Botnet. A botnet is a group of internet-connected devices controlled remotely by a third party, usually cybercriminals. Each of these devices is compromised to serve commands of the person behind it. So how does it work? Firstly, a cybercriminal injects a piece of software into a targeted device through malware. The malware then silently waits for a command from the hacker's server. When the device receives the command, it acts as requested. It may start sending requests to instigate a denial of service attack, gather data, spread spam, or perform other malicious activities. Theoretically, hackers may attack any device, so yours can become a part of the bot army too without you even knowing it. Some botnets can possess millions of devices, so you can imagine the capability and scope of a potential attack. Also, hackers tend to enroll high-profile devices into botnet armies to increase their power. That's why governmental institutions or corporations become frequent targets. To prevent your device from becoming a member of the zombie army, make sure that you update your anti-malware software and download apps just from trusted sites. Also, always delete suspicious apps that you don't recognize. Stay safe. To learn more about VPN and online security, subscribe to the NordVPN YouTube channel.